Imagine Mars, not as a barren wasteland, but a vibrant living world. Could humanity truly transform the red planet into a second Earth? It's a question that fuels our wildest space exploration dreams. Mars currently lacks a thick atmosphere, liquid water, and warmth. Its thin air offers no protection from radiation, and surface temperatures plummet far below freezing. To terraform, we'd need to fundamentally alter its environment. The grand vision involves thickening the atmosphere, perhaps by releasing trapped CO₂ from polar ice caps or using orbital mirrors to warm the surface. This could melt subsurface ice, creating oceans and kickstarting a new hydrological cycle. It's a monumental task, requiring centuries and unprecedented global effort. But the science suggests it's not impossible. Are we on the cusp of becoming a multi-planetary species, shaking worlds to our will? The dream of a green Mars continues to inspire.